last time, Isaac's mom heard the voice of God calling to her. You've done as I've asked, but I still question your devotion to me. To prove your faith, I will ask one more thing of you.
Yes, Lord, anything,
Isaac's mother begged. To prove your love and devotion, I require a sacrifice. Your son, Isaac, will be this sacrifice. Go into his room and end his life as an offering to me to prove you love me above all else.
Yes, Lord, she replied,
grabbing a butcher's knife from the kitchen. Isaac, watching through a crack in his door, trembled in fear. Scrambling around his room to find a hiding place, he noticed a trap door to the basement hidden under his rug. Without hesitation, he flung open the hatch, just as his mother burst through his door and threw himself down into the unknown depths below.
What's going on, everybody? Back to another Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus video. And today, we're going to continue our greed runs. I believe we're on a winning streak. I don't remember what that was. Oh, I remember. That was when we died. We were going to die. And I said I wasn't going to waste my time. I remember now. That was the last run. Hey! Ooh. Did we do it? Yeah, we did. Oh! Not fast enough. That got greedy. That's okay. Let's try that again, folks. What's going on, everybody? Back in our Bind of Isaac Plus video. Alright, we get breakfast. Oh, this time we can't reach him. The game is like, not this time. So we'll check this out. See what's going on. No thanks. Do this. And we get... yuck. No thanks. Okay. So today is Saturday. Know what that means. I'm gonna try and make a bunch of videos today. I'm home from work. My wife is asleep. See what happens. We're definitely not going to take my reflection. Absolutely not going to take that. There is blue cap in here, I believe. Yes, we'll take blue cap. And good. To play that demon judgment. Blue cap increasing our tears rate very nicely. I don't want to stay out of this guy's way because he's going to explode. Yep. Oh, hi. He goes three times. Alright. And we continue on. Lawrence! Double Lawrence! Oh my goodness, double Lawrence.
Triple Lawrence. Oh. Pop, pop, pop. I also noticed that Lawrence is also crying. Lori wears blue eye makeup.
Couple spades.
And we are gonna leave, I believe. I really should play that Demon Judgment, though. Okay, I think I'm gonna. Shoot, I should grab a key, but that's alright too. No problem. And we're continuing on. I'm also going to give you the seed for this run. And that would be JZT7H8Q6. To give you a couple seconds to write that down or take a screenshot. Continue on here. The D6. We know what we're taking already. We're gonna flip that. I'll take the range. The D6. One of the most powerful items in the entire game. Have this one too. Oh, come on. Got it. Nice. Alright, so we are going to take the D6 right now. Do have a battery too, which is great. Oh, well. Time out. I screwed up. I thought I had the book. Welcome to the channel, by the way. You're going to see a lot of screw-ups. That's what we do here. We screw everything up. Let's try this again. Number one. Yara and Degas. So we'll take the Degas. I'm going to hold on to Yara. Yeah. Yes. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. And we'll do this. Oh, the D20. Oh, no. I don't think we're going to take that. I prefer the D6. But the D20 does everything. No. No. It does not. Okay, so that's pretty interesting. And let's go. Continuing on. If we get the win, of course, we will do a rerun. Absolutely, we're going to do a rerun. You think I'm crazy? Curse of Darkness, yay. Hatch key. Fucked up in two keys. We're going to hold off on that guy. What's in here? Champion belt. Absolutely, we're going to want champion belt. We're going to try and fly right through this entire thing. And then yeah, all of our money. Okay. We'll yeah, our money before the devil deal. Okay. In case we get another yeah. Stop taking bad damage here. Again, this is where piercing shots would be nice. Or we could die. Your choice, game. Come on, where are you? This is why we need damage. It's gonna take a little bit. Only one left. I'm not gonna pick up the coins, man, so. Dude. Alright, we gotta do this now. We're gonna Yara now. Flip this. Yeah, we'll take that. Scatter bombs is okay. We're gonna get enough to buy heart champion belt. What a difference champion belt did, holy cow. Where is he? kind of figured it's all right. We'll pick up all this money. And we're back in the shop, see what we can get. Because we have bombs, so... plenty of money, too. We don't want clicker. Box I'll buy. Gotta be quick, because it could actually double flip on us. Trinkets? Not really. Mom's box. Yes. Bummer. Kind of hoping for... I'm going to take the poop. I was kind of hoping for... battery charge. Chariot I'm going to take with us. Oh, we can actually buy a premium item.
Chariot.
Wow. I think this is the best... Yeah, that's the best we could do here. There we go. We look ridiculous, by the way. Ugh, we're out of bombs, too. Crap. Alright, let's get out of here. Yep. Alright, let's go. It's a weird run. Our range is not good. We need better range, no doubt. Couple keys. No. Yes. There we go. Much better with the range. And okay. Alright. It's finding out that these rooms are really not worth it. I should say I'm finding out. Wow, a nickel from a demon fire. Holy Moses. No battery. Backpack. What? Look at all that. Holy crap. What do I take? Oh, come on. Goody. We may die. Thank goodness. Oh. All right. Let's flip this. That's such a bad item. All right. Cross, we actually get a good devil deal here and survive. Oh my good lord. We're gonna die. I have no doubt. so paranoid of getting hit right now. Alright, we gotta... We're gonna get two items, I think. Nope, one. We're a penny short. You have gotta be kidding me. Get all the hearts, which is fantastic. I'm gonna take Jacob's Ladder. Since we're gonna be a penny short, let's try and get a battery for the double deal. Come on. Thank you, game. Oh, that's nice. Angel deal. I could bomb this angel. I don't have another key, do I? No. I'm gonna bomb the angel. Kill him. And flip the key. Ooh. That is nice. Okay. Oh, forgot we had that. Whoa. I wish we knew about that before. Got nothing. Well, at least I got a full D6. At least we got that going, right? Continuing on, welcome to Shoal. Oh. Well, that's fine, I guess.
Diarrhea.
Belly button is good. Get a key, and we get our secret room. Whoa! Hello, curved horn. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah. That slows things down. Well, I know we're gonna do this, so we might as well get this over here. I kinda want all of this. I really want belly button. Extra trinket room. Alright, let's go. Now this is getting ridiculous. Whoa, okay. Excuse me. Oh my god. Spider. I didn't even see the spider spin. Shoot. My speed is still only a 1. Oh. probably going to be Krampus. No, it's not. We'll take this. We will take this. So now we are two-thirds to the Guppy Dream. Machine in here, so Black Candle is fine. Okay. Let's go. Yeah, this is a little bit iffy, but we'll see. I love the build, but I got stuck in the middle on that one. They're cheap too. Oh my god. Okay. Let's go. Sorry for the dead air here, but I'm really concentrating on this. Yara, double Yara. Oh, wow, okay. That is Yara. Pretty good. So now we're basically going to have all the health we need. Five, which is fantastic. Alright, we're gonna buy all the soul hearts we can. We're gonna buy the screw. And I want a bomb there. Those keepers if I can. Oh, with recent bomb. Even better. Worried about our range. Okay. Jesus juice is worth it.
Yeah.
Okay. Man, we look terrible. Oh, we didn't check the curse room. Have to, we got a chance to become Guppy. My god, a bunch of bombs too. Okay. Okay, and we're continuing on here. Are we gonna win? Gosh, I hope so. Let's go. Yep. Alright, here we go. This isn't bad. My range is kind of crappy. So I'll walk right into that. Jacob's Ladder putting in a lot of work. Did somebody fall? Okay. About halfway through. As long as we keep them in this pattern here, it should be alright. Jacob's Ladder is fantastic. It just kills everything. So we got two. Oh. Ah, we put in six. All right. Oh, shoot, I didn't kill the keepers. Oops. All right, hang out for the after the credits. We'll do our rerun. Into it. I think we're going to lose our D6, which is unfortunate, but that's okay. Yeah. But everything else is still good. $0.05. Oh, alright. It's a weird room. Here. Nothing there. Found this guy. Nothing. from there. Get our bombs back. That lusty blood? No, it's anemic. Shoot, I don't like that. Does improve our range, though. Remember, we are one away from becoming guppy. Almost embarrassed for you guys. And we're guppy. We are guppy. Oh no. Oh, look at us now. We're all cute. What do we need? None of this. Oh, what am I doing? Me something. No. Jacob's ladder again? There's no way that stacks. We're gonna take the spoon because we need speed. And we are gonna take lump of coal because it makes the tears huge. And alright, let's go. Continue on. Welcome to the caves. Got a couple pennies. Torn photo. Oh no, we've broken the tears cap. I don't know what did that. What did that? Nothing stands a chance here. That's crazy. Yeah, I'll take empty vessel. I'll also take the book just for the possibility of becoming bookworm. Probably needs another book. Two of diamonds, beautiful. Actually, we're gonna be smart about this. We wanna win, right? Seems like we're already strong enough to really do anything we want. And we get flush, okay. I love it, it does a toilet sound. And let's continue on as Guppy with Jacob's Ladder, crazy damage. Well, not crazy damage, but good damage. Take a key for 3. I'm gonna do this because I think this guy might pay off a nickel. Yep. I do not like not knowing, okay, not being able to control my tears, like the effects. I don't like that. Okay. to buy keys. I think we're good. High mind would just be out of control at this point. Wow. Sorry, Gertie. Okay. Yara Degas.
Just
do both. Might as well. Getting a lot of money on this second run here. $0.54. You know what? Let's buy some 7-cent items. Luck foot. Okay, fine.
What?
Now we get mom's box. Now we get mom's box. Actually, I'm gonna take this and this. Dude. Oh my god. Whoa. I just want a battery. That's all I want. No battery. Okay. Ridiculous. Because you know what we want. You know what we want. We got Sacred Heart in the shop for 7 cents. And some Briffas. Hey, sure, I'll take that. Lazarus Rags. There's a battery. Left hand we don't want. No reroll machine. Okay. Lockpick, eh. Cork. The game just froze on me. There you see it right there. We broke the game. Well, that's gonna be it for me. There you go. There's a broken game. Give me a follow on Twitch, Twitter, YouTube, thumbs up the videos, guy. I can't believe this happened. I'm really not happy. Alright, I'll be back with another video later on today, guys. Have a good one.